I knew Cuenca used to be a city with much to show, but I never imagined it was so much. When I was part of the Pase del Niño Viajero on December 24th, I found the colors, music, scents, flavors, and the smile of a friendly village which vibrates with its traditions. The best Christmas of my life. I then made a promise to return because Cuenca and Pase del Niño Viajero stayed in my soul.